Hello and welcome to this Designing Music Now mini review of Union Chapel Organ by Spitfire. It is rare in my experience as a reviewer that I have a religious experience, but today I absolutely did. This is an incredibly realistic sounding organ. The organ's background is it was actually built in 1877 by Henry Willis, who was regarded as the foremost organ builder of the Victorian age. And now I'm going to play Bach's Toccatta and Fugue, and you'll hear what an amazing, amazing library this is.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening to the Designing Music Now podcast, a podcast dedicated to the craft of creating music for video games and interactive media. Please visit us at designingmusicnow.com for more info, news, and reviews on this subject. We would love to hear from you.